the rocky highland, a sleuth wood in the lake. There lies a leafy island with flapping herons wake. The drowsy water rats, they weave heed of faery vats, full of berries and of reddest olden cherries. Come away, a human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than ye can understand. Where the wave of moonlight glosses the tingly sands with light, by far off furthest crosses, put it all the night, weaving golden dances, mingling hands and mingling glances, till the moon is taking flight. To and fro we lean, chase the frothy bubbles, while the world is full of troubles and is anxious in its sleep. Come away, human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Where the wandering water gushes from the hills above glen-car, in pools among the rushes that scarce can be the star, we seek for slumbering trout and whispering in their ears, give them in quiet dreams, leaning softly out from ferns that drop their tears on the young streams. Come away, a human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. The world's more full.